अस्सलाम वालेकुम रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातुहू। द क्वेश्चन दैट आई हैव सेव इज लाइक रिगार्डिंग मेकिंग किड्स वॉच प्रॉफिट मूवीज एंड कार्टून्स। हाउज विल आई एम शायद ऑन जेम सुंदर अमन रब्बी शराल सदरी वसल अमर वहल तुम लसानी यफो कॉले। व्हेन इट कम्स टू चिल्ड्रन द like the early teenage kids, it is permissible for them to watch cartoons or the movies. It is permissible, but what are the conditions? The condition is those organization or those production companies have made the movies and the animations with the prophets and the sahabas and I would say any tabi'in or anyone whose face is not visible, except there is a true story about them and there is a lesson behind that. But watching the movies is not permissible and it is not recommended, and it is totally forbidden that even if someone asking their family and friends or their colleagues or anyone to watch the such a movies, because it's haram to make such kind of a movies. Because you can make a movies, you can make anything, but first it should not have a woman's sister's face in there, and it should be not something which is contradicting the teachings of the Sharia. And so they can make a like a which has like a very good movies. We do see a lot of movies on YouTube where the organization or the team has been come up with some type of a hadith or the verse of the Quran, and they made a really like a practical lesson on that and practical movie on that. But if you it is not recommended and it is totally forbidden that the kids should not watch a movies where the filmmakers has made some personality as a prophet or the sahaba or anyone, because what happens that if a child is watching that kind of movie in their childhood, is definitely that image and that picture of that particular character is gonna stuck in their mind, and every time they are making a prayer or each time they are talking about or listening to the lectures when they grow up, so it's naturally that image of that particular personality who is being used as a character for any prophet or any sahaba, that's gonna come up in their mind, and that's totally haram. And we know who make this type of movies actually. It is most movies are being made in Iran actually. It's very least cases in Pakistan and India, but majority all the movies that are shown as the movies as like a prophet Yusuf alayhi salam and Jesus peace be upon him, and now they are trying to make a movie on Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and again in India they are making a movie on Aisha radhiyallahu anha also. So they are really making a mockery of a real character. They're making us some sinning person to act like it based on the scriptures and based on the hadith, and that's totally haram. They're making us such a movies and making someone as a character as a sahaba, someone character as a prophet or anything. So many has justifications that the children in this way would be able to learn something about Islam. So I'm going to ask a question. Those people who are learning Islam, they are not watching a movie. The kids who go to schools, they are going, the kids that are going to madrasa, they are learning about Islam. They don't need to watch a movie. They don't need to watch any animations. Even the animations is forbidden that as a prophet or the sahaba.